Police in Warwick right now say they've made multiple arrests in connection with last week's vandalism at the Impossible Dream Playground. Last week, benches, swings, and toys at the park broken by vandals. Police tell us two teenage juveniles arrested over the weekend now. The park, which allows children of all abilities to play together, has since been repaired with the work of volunteers.